And it came to pass that the voice of the Lord came to them in their affliction, saying, Lift up your heads and be of good comfort, for I know of a covenant which ye have made unto me, and I will covenant with my people and deliver them out of bondage.